Alright guys, welcome to a different kind of video. So, there's this thing out there you may have seen on the internet. It's a black mask, a face mask that you put on your face and you peel it off and it takes everything out of your pores and it's satisfying but also disgusting, but mostly satisfying. Now, my mom came to me because I told her, hey, mom, I want a black mask. So, she got me one, I thought, and so I'm putting it on here. This is the first one she gave me. I'm putting it on here. You know, it started burning right here. That was awful. It burned and it kept burning. But yeah, it was quite a mess. It got all over my fingers. And as you can see here, the layers were thin. So I kept applying more and more and more because I didn't think I was doing it right. So yeah, you'll see me applying more. I didn't really go on the edges of the face. I just did the main important parts, as you can see. So yeah, like I said, I wanted it to dry because I thought it was going to peel. Spoiler, it didn't. So yeah, I'm just waiting for a while, just messing around, trying to wait for it to dry. And here I started applying more because, again, I thought the layering wasn't good enough, so I thought I should put on more. Alright, and here's where I start to try to peel this thing off. You see I'm having some difficulty, it starts chipping off, and so I thought I was doing something wrong, so I started reading the thing. And yeah, then I started messing around, and I always thought, like, why don't people move their faces when they have masks? And yeah, that's why, it cracks. Yeah, then I started peeling the nose, and that didn't go too well, so I read the instructions, and it says rinse off. So took some toilet paper, made it wet, started cleaning it up off my face because I didn't. It wasn't the right face mask. It took a long time. Everything sped up, so for your convenience, but this was a while. This took a long time. Alright, now fast forward to a couple days later, and my mom got me another mask. Because I told her the other one didn't work. So open it up and it's a pre-built mask. You don't apply it, it's very wet, it smelled, as you can tell by my facial expression. And all you had to do was just apply it and it would work. And again, didn't really read the instructions, just saw that it was a mask. And so I put it on, took all the wrinkles and stuff out, made everything nice. And yeah, this smelled disgusting. Some of it did get in my mouth at some point because you can see it hanging down pretty low there. It tastes bad. I tasted it after this part of the video was done. It was very disgusting. It is kind of messy when you use your hands. It's pretty gross. So time passed and the mask dried out. I waited a while and I started peeling it and it came off easily, and that's what I found out. Yeah. No, it's not the right thing, as you can see by me reading the instructions. And here I was just seeing if my skin even felt good at all, and no, it just felt disgusting, it smelled disgusting, and it tasted disgusting. So yeah, I just took all the gunk off my face because it was gross. And here is the final attempt, a simple nose strip. It wasn't a full mask thing. I thought, hey, the most important part that I'm trying to do is the nose. My nose full of blackheads, That's the one part that I needed to fully get on. Here I was just washing my face with some hot water to open up my pores. As you can tell by my drenched face right there. And so yeah, I was reading the instructions here because I have been lied to before. So yeah, the water was really hot. Probably hotter than it should have been, but I got my face wet one last time and just took the nose strip and put it on. Very simple, you just do that. I took all the creases out. Felt very nice. And again, the waiting game. 15 minutes. You put it from the outside to the inside, and this is what I got. That might be gross, but hey, it did its job. That's what this video is about. Some was left, and as you can see here, it left some holes in my face where they were. Consider my hunt for the black mask complete. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did enjoy it and you want some more stuff like this, let me know. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.